Well, blogging is a new phenomenon in Azerbaijan, like around the world. And this case shows that the governments sometimes they don't know how to deal with these bloggers, with the Facebook, with Twitter, and other new technologies. And they view this as a threat, especially if the government authoritarian. So in this case, it showed that the government was very much worried about letting these people continue the activity, because the popularity was growing. They were peaceful. They weren't asking to go to the street. They weren't conducting the rallies or demonstrations. They were organizing themselves in the blogosphere, on Facebook, on Twitter, and on other new technologies. So and the government realized that this is dangerous, and this is the way they decided to deal with this problem for them.